what's up? I'm dark on this side. It's on purpose. Also, this shoulder's blowing out. It's on purpose, too. Guys, welcome in. Happy Thursday. Hope you guys are doing fantastically well and awesome. And I love your faces.
Yeah.
It's been... RimWorld! Turn down our music. Turn up our colony. I have a spam risk calling me. I'm just going to send them to voicemail. Because I don't need that in my life right now. Oh, let me clear that notification out. And we're going to hit load game. Load. All right. Here we go. If you were watching Discord, we were making light of the HR side of the colony. Oh, I saw. Why did you once use the name TH Wags? You mean TJ Wags? Because that's somebody in my chat? He's a moderator who's off getting a job today. So this is the aftermath of all the raiding that happened yesterday. There are a countless number of bodies laying around the entire map, strewn across the field. We reached a point where people were rather healthy. We're only down to 6 colonists. We had 11 yesterday at the beginning of stream, for anybody wondering. And we're roughing it. We are indeed roughing it. People who didn't do jobs before are doing jobs they've never done before. No Good lost their wife and immediately started dating somebody else. But we're getting the infrastructure built up. We're working on making things somewhat tolerable. It's kind of sad we lost so many people. Yeah, it's not great. It's not great. We need to move that over to here. So I want to grab this and build a copy and put it here instead. In fact, I want to put another one. This is hydroponics. We're probably going to need to temperature control that too, right? So I'll probably do this into there. And then we'll build heaters accordingly. We lost 27 components yesterday. Element went on a tirade and broke a bunch of them. Frozen Horse, it's good to see you. Welcome in. Wasn't there something about a body being dug up too? Yeah, the doctor. We buried them already. That was someone being stressed out. That's just something that they do. All right, so we have refrigerated. Oh, it's cold. Oh no, we gotta turn the heaters back on. Oh, it's fall already. Damn. It's already reaching fall, you guys. Except for these. You leave these on. And then those smoke leaf leaves, we need to 128, we need to put it here. So let's see, raw resources, plant matter, smoke leaf leaves. And then I want to take them out of this storage. So we're going to sell them. I have no use for them. It's too bad you can't fire Element for those components, but I think you need every one body right now. I mean, Element's pretty useless. Element's pretty useless. We'll figure out what happens. We're fine. We'll tough it out. We still have a cat. I think I might get rid of the cat. A grand construction. This is for... After completion, you have to protect it. If any piece of it's destroyed, the architect's enforcement will activate and a pack of 3-man hunting wargs will arrive. That sucks. Okay, so a mysterious message has arrived. They want us to build it. Okay, let's get Aurorio. What does he do? Shooting and nothing else? I mean, we do need he's incapable of caring, social, and firefighting. God, this guy sucks. Huh. He's a space pirate. I mean, he might be the defense that we need right now. We'll accept him. All right. Pods have arrived. Let's build this thing. We'll install it. Where are we installing it at? Over here? We get raided a lot from over here on this side. Let's put it here. Stop talking like I'm not here. Oh, your character, not you. Element, I appreciate you, bud. Welcome in. I hope you're well. So did we get the new guy? It's after the thing stays alive for 40 days. Okay, so we're going to get a new person soon. Oh, this thing needs all kinds of stuff that I don't have. A shaman merchant. Oh. Okay. I don't know what a shaman merchant is. But we'll see. Good luck to us, right? We have this milk. What can we do with this milk? And it seems to be scattered everywhere. I can use it to cook with, right? We're gonna get a ton of milk from these cows. Hopefully we can sell it. Okay, who is our social person now? Because we lost both of our social people. Is it Supercat? We're down to Supercat. Wow. All right. Yeah, we lost Mr. Dabbins. We lost Radar. Okay. They have animals. They want my cat. I might sell the cat. They want my Neutroamine. So I'm going to sell them that because I don't need it right now. They have herbal medicine. I don't want it. They want my medicine. No. Smoke leaf joint. No. Plasteel. Was it plasteel that I needed? Hold on. What did I need for this construction? Yes, I need plasteel. Okay. So Supercat. Retrade with them again. Hardcore MC World, and I don't know why. You don't know how. All your villagers died. Probably a zombie. A zombie killed them. You didn't sleep at night. You were out in a cave or something at night. Or left the game running while you were AFK and they all got killed. So if I buy all of that, that's 1,600. Man, it's going to cost so much money to get back. I think I want to sell the cat. We don't need it anymore. And then we can sell some medicine? It's probably going to be a big, big, big mistake. Let's sell some medicine. $1,000. Take some of my medicine. We need that plasteel for our things. Daisuke, you gotta build one of those self-contained units for the villagers. You gotta look one up online. I never did a video for one. So I don't have anything to give you. I'm sorry. What's out here? That? Okay. Graves are getting full. Thanks for the tip. I mean, you're welcome. It might be sarcasm, but I'll take it. More milk. We should be prioritizing that milk. We're gonna have tons of milk with these cows, man. I never... Ugh, what can I do with the milk? Add meal, or yeah, let's cook fine meals. Let's go to details. Animal products. Let's just use the milk. And vegetarian, no meat. Right? Milk and vegetarian. Yeah, cook fine meals. Let's get 100. We can use up that milk. Tony with the pickle. Are you thrusting that pickle in my direction? If you are, how dare you? What's wrong with Death Screamer? Death Screamer is... My friend Mr. Dabbins died. I'm sorry. My friend Radar died. My friend Philosopher died. I'm sorry! All right. Jiminy Christmas. Tony. I guess I'll do the same thing over here. We have two cooks. We have one cook, Death Screamer. No good can also cook. Maybe I should put him as a well, I mean, it's two cooking, so when he's done doing everything else, I guess he can do that. What is he doing right now? He's watching television. Okay. Alright. What's Death Screamer? They're sleeping. Okay. Poor guys, we have such a mess of a colony right now. It's a nightmare. Be back later. Go for it. Actually, pretty happy. Thanks for hanging out, bud. I'll see you soon. 1,000 berries. Are we not bringing them in? Who's hauling? Oh, no one's hauling. Element. Dude, you gotta help me. You gotta help me. Everybody needs to be 2 on basic and bed rest. Element, you gotta haul, man. I know everybody's asleep. Hafnium, I want to move you up here, but I'm afraid. I'll give that bed to you now. Oh no, the batteries just ran out of juice. Wait, why did the batteries run out? Uh-oh. Oh, the power line's broken. Oh no. I need you to prioritize that. Bad. What? What's up, Dope Nose? Welcome in. Good to see you, my friend. Have fun at work. Toadie, what are you playing today? It's Thursday. Are you streaming today? You streamed last Thursday, right? Are you evil geniusing it out? Did you get your save file saved? You've added turds today. Is it Evil Genius Day? Evil Genius Toadie Day? Aw. So you're done with it now, huh? That sucks. I'm sorry. Do unkind things to itself. For a while, probably. Man, that sucks. That is a stinky poo. Oh, that's gonna be a freezer. Whatever that limits out to the maximum, we're gonna build the rest of it as a freezer. We're gonna double wall it on this side, double wall it around here. Make the freezer larger. Make fine meals. We haven't started cooking yet. There's a table. People are getting in better spirits. Element's in a bad mood. Colin has died, that's why. Okay. He's hauling though, so he's doing a good thing. Stop being a stinker and hunker back down into City Skylines. Thought about throwing some RimWorld in. Okay. You think one game is best for me? Good luck. You know I'm rooting for you. Can I reinstall you somewhere? I can. I'll be damned. I'll put you there. I'm gonna reinstall you over here. Yes. Let's move that stuff out of the way. You mean sorry? Sorry for what? Don't apologize for anything. Yeah, Element, apparently that's the song that plays at Game Over. Sounds like your colonies felt very undervalued. I don't know if that's supposed to be a joke or not, Space Builder, but... How dare you! Don't be mean to my colonists, okay? They're very fragile. We gotta build that thing fast, don't we? Construction must be completed within 11 days of accepting. Yeah, we need to No accessible spot configured to store it. Can you do that, please? Major break risk. Death screen. I can't help you. I'm sorry. All of your... I can't believe you ate without a table. There's a table here that accommodates 12 people. You can't not eat without a table. That's like moronic. Also, our freezer is full. Our freezer's full, you guys. Hauling plasteel to garage. Can we prioritize you deconstructing? Okay. Oh, I got you. Yeah, I don't know. I think we'll be fine. Is he deconstructing there? Oh, he deconstructed the trap. Oh, oops. I didn't mean to do that. Either way, we gotta hurry up and put this freezer together. We have to extend this freezer out, guys. So this freezer is gonna be double walled. Do I have enough slate? I think I have plenty of slate. Okay. So we're gonna go slate walls. We're gonna double them up. I can't double them up there. Can't double them up there. So wherever this goes, sun lamp stops right two from that tree. So right there. So we can take the slate wall and go here on this side. Come around. We're gonna double wall that. Switch over to wooden walls. Double all of that. And that's going to be the norm. It's going to be our new freezer. That we need to deconstruct. Only after we build everything else. Man, it's going to be a mess. Chris, welcome in, buddy. It's good to see you. Happy Thursday, bud. Hope things are well. Is it Dope Noser? No, it's Dope Nose. Friggin' Nugs, the way I read that, it looks like you said Dope Noser. I was like, wait. I've been saying his name wrong this whole time. I was gonna feel really, really bad. I mean, I still feel kind of bad, but... On mobile, it doesn't capitalize the usernames. Really? Even if you add them? Interesting. I didn't think about that before. It's a fun little fact I didn't know about. I do want to cancel these two walls. That way we have a way in and out, because we're going to find some way to get our pawns stuck. It's a wooden wall, so it should get built pretty easily. I do want to build a... I do want to come here and build... a double door section, that way we can get in and out of the freezer in two different places. So we're gonna have a door here and a door there, and that's gonna be how we get in and out of the freezer. So I think if we build that, we'll be fine. I'll just go ahead and put these walls back. Looks good. Monument missing blueprints. Oh, we gotta get this going. So, place the wooden doors. Place wooden columns. Place wooden walls. I wanna place limestone blocks. And boom, that one's good. We have lost power again? How are we losing power? We have two power plants. Uh-oh, I'm scared. Power. Is something broken somewhere? No, right? I'm confused. Is this not supposed to be turned off? Turn that one off. Why is that one still on? What's up, Cheetah? Is that what it is? Oh, I haven't set it up yet, dude. It's not going to be instantaneous. I'm sorry. I stayed off the PC today. I was not on the internet today or on the computer. My eyes are messed up. No capital T. No. How am I today? Chris, I'm okay. I took the day off from the computer and just kind of laid in bed all day. And trying to get my eyes to fix themselves. Cheetah, how was your day today, bud? And welcome in. Thanks for hanging out. Something's wrong with my electricity. Are we using too much electricity? Do I still have this going? We can turn this off. That'll save us some power. I would like it if, like, every other person was doing basics. So, like this. This is our freezer. We're gonna turn this down. I'd like it to be like 4 degrees. I think I want everything to be 4 degrees. I think 4 is a good number for all the AC units in here for the freezer. Going back to being productive. See y'all later. Bye, Dope Nose. Have fun. Cybex, welcome in. What up, champ? I'm champ now? Isn't that what you call like a 10-year-old kid? What up, champ? I don't know how I feel about that. But I'll take it begrudgingly. Cybex, I hope you're well, bud. Thanks for hanging out and being here and being awesome and stuff. Potato plant has died because of the cold. Yeah, we gotta start bringing this stuff in. We're gonna lose it all! We're gonna get raided here soon. It's gonna get ugly, guys. You know what? I'm curious as to what our wealth looks like right now. Look at our wealth. What? It's still up? No way. There's no way. Parsons vagabonds. 5 desperate refugees are approaching. They say that the crop blights starve them out of their village. In return, they offer work. You know what? Sure. Sure. All right, we have refugees, you guys. Let's take these guys in. Let's give them somewhere to sleep. That puts us at 3, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. Perfect. So we've got... how many beds we got free? 1, 2, 3, 4... 5, 6. Hey, guess who's helping us out? All right, so this goes to Parsons. This one goes to Smarty. Now, I'm not naming any of these because these are temporary. This is Grande. This is Jimenez. Oops. I just reassigned Smarty by accident, or Grande. This one's Jimenez. And then we got Speedy. Not to be confused with our Speedy here in the channel. And that's all of them, right? Yep, that's all of them. Cool. Our refugees just basically free labor. Well, they're mysterious. You don't know anything about them. So there could be a whole myriad of things wrong with them. They could be drugs. You check their gear. See, they got drugs on them. Temporary faction members will not drop their items. So they've got drugs on them, it looks like. That one does. These don't. Alright. Let's check out their bios. Lazy. Their bloodlust. It's a rush from hurting people and never minds the sight of blood or death. She's 4 times as likely to start a social fight as others. This one's incapable of dumb labor. Great. They're a masochist. This one has a chemical interest. They're incapable of firefighting. Alright, so this is gonna suck. They're gonna be our bitches for a while, I think. Security Chief, welcome in. I'm not worried about pyromaniacs. We've got a relatively non-wooden structure here. The only thing that's wood is like some non-things I'm not worried about too much. In fact, can we make bridges out of...
Seeking adventure, are you? Well,
Security Chief, welcome in, bud. Good to have you here. Super Cat, hello, welcome in. Flame Gus, it's good to see you. Pilot Dave, welcome in. How's the rimworlding? Dude, we are rough. We are currently in a rough spot. We just got some people, though. They're going to help us out. They're going to be doing this for the most part. Which means we can take a break from having our people here do it. Parsons Research. I don't know. Let's see. The ones who can firefight, make them firefight. We're going to put them... 2 for patient. Doctor. I don't think I want many of them to be doctors right now. I don't want to give them anything important because then we rely on them. And I don't want to rely on them. So they're not going to be doing anything like that. We can make them plant cut. That'll be something that they'll do. Oh boy, do you guys want to plant cut for a while? We'll make them cut a bunch of trees. That'll work a whole lot. We could also just make them run into the ancient danger. Are any of them good at construction? Grande is okay at construction. Parsons is kind of okay. Sheriff, growing, no. Art, no. Smithing, no. Okay, so they can all cut trees. Boy, do I have news for you guys. You guys are going to be cutting trees. I'm putting them to work, you guys. Orders! Chop wood. Chop, chop, chop. Chop, chop, chop! We'd like to have some trees cut down, please. While you're here, I'm gonna make use of you. You're gonna cut down all these trees. And if you get hunted or attacked by anything, then that's your fault, not mine. Airborne, it's good to see you, buddy. That's cool, man. Good luck. Let me know how it goes, okay? Ready to go. Is Carl welcome in? How are you, buddy? I seen you this morning. The moon, bro. The moon. Hope you're having a good day so far, my friend. Thanks for being here. Now a person I haven't seen in a long time, Flexible Cookie. They've been around. They came around... recently, just pretty randomly, but they haven't been around very often. They've been around more often than you have.